So I talk to a lot of folks that are interested in volunteering. So whether they are members of the AMA or they're considering joining, I always tell them that they need to get involved with the AMA for a number of reasons. They need to get involved because it expands their network of who they know and who they're connected with, so that they can it helps them in their existing jobs as well as potential for the future. It expands what they know in marketing, and then also the connections that they have.
I felt that that was going to be the best association for me personally to align myself with, because it had just a full range of different opportunities, both from a job perspective, also from networking opportunities, programs that they had available, community outreach, and things of that nature. So just, I really felt it was going to be a very good match for what I was looking for.
I'm pretty short and sweet. I would say join. I mean, if you want to be the best at your job, if you want to be the best at marketing, you need to join the best resource out there, and that's Triangle AMA.
Corporately, we needed to learn some new things about marketing, as well as I knew that there was good networking and that the organization itself had become even more vibrant than it had been in the past.
Networking, finding new opportunities to collaborate with other marketers in the area, looking for new opportunities for the business, and also resources, marketing resources and plans and templates and things that we could use for clients.
So another reason that you need to join is that one thing that's significant about the Triangle AMA is that we're sort of a medium-sized market on a national basis. And so it affords us the opportunity to know a lot of people that are within this market, a lot of people that are thought leaders, that are folks that are hiring, that are great mentors. And so because of the Triangle AMA's sort of personality, we have a lot of people and they come together on a pretty regular basis. So it's a great opportunity for somebody who's new to this area or new to marketing to get connected and get involved.
Three of the benefits that I get from Triangle AMA are clearly networking is one. The most important one, I think, for us is true gain of knowledge of marketing techniques that are being used that are beneficial to Timely Text. And the third is actually we identify sometimes candidates as employees for our company.
The opportunity to stay current in new trends within within just the marketing arena in and of itself. Just broad speaking, we've had just some really terrific speaker programs and training camps that help you stay current in the technologies that are available, but also different trends. And a lot of them, what's really beneficial, I think, too, there is that they're not always specific to one industry. They're things that you can take away to different industries, regardless of, you know, what facet you're working in marketing. And then really from a social perspective, a lot of the people that I've gotten to meet through the Triangle AMA, I've become very good friends with. So having only moved here about 5.5 years ago, it's nice to be able to, you know, kind of have your social circle evolve when you move to a new city, and the Triangle AMA has definitely helped with that as well. If you're really looking to expand your horizons within marketing and you live in the Triangle area, I highly recommend that you explore and consider membership to the Triangle AMA, because you're really going to get a lot out of it. Over 400 members already do, and we'd love to have you join us.